Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Mohammad Asif from Kara Hair Transplant and Aesthetic Center, and today we are going to discuss about how to wash your head after getting the hair transplant. So the hair care after the transplant is divided into three phases. The first phase is first couple of days, and the second phase is from second day till seventh day, and the third phase is from seventh day till 12th day. This plays a role of normal saline, and the normal saline spray is very important. Why? Because this helps us in removing all the scabs and crust easily. So initially for first 2 days, you have to use it more frequently, which is every 15 to 20 minutes. Thereafter, you can increase the gap up to 1 to 2 hours from your first 7 days. After 7 days, you can stop using your normal saline. Now, when to start using shampoo and taking conditioner? So conditioner is usually not required, but yes, shampooing, you can start anytime after your fifth day. If you want to start, you should use foam-based shampoos. If it's not possible and you have a thick paste-based or gel-based shampoo, you have to dilute them with water, and then you can pour it directly over the scalp, and then you can remove it either with the spray or the same shower. So now in third phase of your hair care after the transplant, from 7th day onwards, you can start using your normal shower as regularly or as before. Again, from after 11 to 10 days, now you can start touching your scalp. You can remove all the crust and the debris by your bare hand. You must avoid undue damage to the scalp, undue damage to the crust while removing them. Do not try to bleed them out. You should be applying a gentle pressure, and within 3 to 4 washes, all these scabs and crust must fall. So this is all about head wash after getting your hair transplant. And if you still have any question, you can speak to us, you can write to us on our email. So all the care has been explained. Thank you so much.